for me, nothing is forbidden. There were lots of times when I've gotten to certain places in a piece and I had to question some deeply held ideas about what it meant for me to be a composer. There was a seminar that John Cage had given at Harvard. And he was talking about listening as a creative act. After hearing the Cage talk about that, I ran home. I literally ran home. I was just so excited. I knew that that was the starting place. That's when I got started as a composer. Okay, I'm Forrest Larson, composer.
I'm Jesse, and I keep forgetting about that chicken.